10. Teron Lue comes up. They've got a foul to give, and they do right here with 6.2.